When I crashed my car, you didn't even call me. You didn't even check up on me.
I tried to call, but it just went to voicemail.
You told me that you changed your number.
Like, that's an obvious.
Did you not change your number?
That's
am I just hallucinating? I can't just sit here and wait 24/7 throughout my whole
couple more
time.
Goth Homa is back in the hall.